you work really, work like a dog in the middle of life, basically, you know, and take care of kids and often older relatives at the same time. And then eventually you retire from work and you get a little leisure. That's our model today.
Work like a dog means work very hard.